she's at. She's up in heaven. And I miss her so much. But if you've got your mom still here, love her like she's never been loved before, because you don't know that next minute. But there's special memories, and so that's what we hold on to. And the assurance that I know that I know that I know that I will see her again.
Amen.
I was standing by her bedside as my mama passed away. For many years she prayed to Jesus that her children he would save.
Thank you, Ernest and Dan. All right, I got a new attraction to the scene.